Hey, what's up guys? I'm the Bearded Red Rhino, and welcome back to Pokémon Shining Pearl. We're gonna continue our journey with Rhino. I've been skiing with Pokémon since I was just 5 years old. Spears feel Mother Nature through the soles of our feet. Person, a rare sight. Thank you for visiting a gift. You obtained a spell tag. Spell tag, it identifies those type moves that may serve you well. I'm using the dowsing machine on my Poke Edge. I'm looking for things buried under the snow. Alright, that's good. I'm more agile, I always stress late. Yeah, nothing like getting frostbite on your toes. Oh wow, yep. I There's Daredevil leveling up again, like always. Like you're catching a cold, dude, and losing your toes. Is it a Pokémon battle? Alright. It's very important assignment. I'll make this a success and earn myself a quick fairy. We're here to make sure Snow Point's gym leader doesn't disturb us. Yeah, okay. Medicham. Meditation, it hones its spiritual power. It can sense what others are thinking. item, Ultra Ball. Snow Point City. A great trainer recognized by the Pokemon League. I look forward to carrying someone like that on this ship. Snow Point City, City of Snow. Burr, this snowbound town is always freezing cold, but the spirits of trainers, the trainers and their Pokemon burn hot and bright. Especially the gym leader. Alright. There's nothing here, and that's what makes us unique. Well, let's go heal up the team. Sounds get swallowed up by the snow, that's why it's very quiet here. You know how there are many ice-type Pokemon around Snow Point City? I wonder if they also live in the temple. A hyper potion. Pokemon. I'm using technical machines to teach moves to my Pokemon. I'm trying for different mixes of moves and different types. I hear the Elite Four of the Pokemon League are way tougher than the any gym leader. If your Pokemon gets frozen, it will thaw out after a while, but if I were you, I'd keep some ice seals around. Candice is teaching me about Pokemon. She says I have to start by making friends with Pokemon. Let's see if there's anything over here. Nope, alright. You're going to the Snow Point Temple? You know you're not allowed to go in. I love how my girl has so much vivacity and charm. By any chance, do you have a Pokemon called Medicham? If you do, would you like to trade your Medicham for my Haunter? I do have it, but not right now. Only the chosen may enter the Snow Point Temple. I'm sorry, but you will have to leave. Alright. Now, aren't you feeling cold in that outfit? Maybe you should wear something warmer. Hello, hello. Do you know a trendy saying? How about this? What, you just read my mind, didn't you? Is that it? Okay. Alright, let's go fight this gym. Hey there, how's it going, champ to be? Do you see the big snowballs placed here and there? You need to slide down, slide on the ice with enough momentum to crush them. The gym leader is a user of ice type Pokemon. Melt her defenses with scorching hot fire type moves. It's all about focus with this gym. Bear down and focus. Is this gym's trick floor making you a little hot under the collar? If you can't maintain your cool in battle, you'll freeze up. Not the choice fight. Pretty sure this is an ice type gym. But just like the steel one, they got a little more than what you'd think, right? Pyro Fist leveling up. Battling in the blizzards of Snow Point City. I'll show you how it's toughened us up. Alright, let's see how tough you are. And you only got one Pokemon. Better than yours, dude. It's It's too cold and I can't even fill my time. Well, that's your fault. Another non-ice type. Angelo and Daredevil level up. I've been involved with Pokemon for a short time. I managed to get this far because skilled friends toughened me up. I'm surprised you got this far with just one Pokemon. And it ain't even evolved. Work a little more with your friends. Will Pereira was shaped and tempered by howling blizzards. I'll bring it to bear on you. Alright. Backside. really phased at all, nope. Feeling the chill fatigue, a good trainer goes for the win no matter what their condition is. Challenge Candice. Sure thing, I was waiting for someone tough. But I should tell you, I'm tough because I know how to focus. Pokemon fashion romance is all about focus. I'll show you just what I mean. Get ready to lose. Well, let's see what you got. Bye. Break the ice by bringing out my last resort Pokemon. Alright. You break the ice, I burn it up. Bye. Respect, I think your focus and will bow us over totally. Oh, that's right, I'm supposed to give you this. Receive the icicle badge from Candice. The icicle badge I just gave you, because you have it, you can use the hidden move rock climb from your Pokédex. Oh, and take these two. You obtain the stickers that Candice uses. And TM72. Each team 72 contains the move Avalanche. If the user takes damage, the move's power is doubled. Can you imagine what sort of focus you'd need to pull it off? Alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. I will see y'all in the next video for Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl.